Hallo, hier ist Tobias und wir are playing some incubation. This thing looks fine. He will get... Where is it? Ammo, I can afford an ammo pack? Really? Cool. What was I looking for? Ah, this one. So, let's go on.
The fort is in range. Somehow that only makes it seem out of reach. There are more and more Skager every minute, and the bastards are beating the crap out of us. If we don't find and destroy every single entry point, we're gonna be overrun.
So, we need to destroy those entry points. There's a minefield there. And we need the stranded marine Harvey to destroy the entry points. Let's go. Need Brett. Crew. Joe can't come along this time. I think those are the mines. So, there are some guys behind us, guys in front of us, and mines all around us. And we can get some experience from this guy. This weapon jammed. Okay, this was a bad start. Let's just go like this.
Yes, sir.
So you can kill those. I said kill those, not miss everything. Okay, you take a position to cover them. You can run forward. You can cover the front. You can help cover the back. And you can stay there. Yeah, they explode when they step on the mines. Why does nobody ever hit anything? Okay. What happened? No. No. So you go cover here.
Me? Sure. I don't know. Sir.
You go take care of those mines. You can run up. You can shoot this guy and then run up. Now everything is full of mines again. And I forgot to save, so I will probably die in a few seconds. Let's see. What will kill me? Nothing. How confusing.
Roger, sir. Ready.
Oh, das respawnt. Pity that I overlooked them. Could have used XP. So, you continue sniping. You need to take care of this mine. This mine. You can run up to the ammo box. And hope to get some stuff. You can rest there. Move up. And shoot. Oh, another guy. Could have left some for the new guy eyes. Well, at least he will get lots of XP. Then this means later in the game I can switch him to a heavy laser or something. More fun. You're dead. Yay. Always ready, new sir. Guy hitting stuff. How inconceivable. Okay. So, who will get XP? Yeah. Such a go, why not? Ooh. Good thing I did this. Rest. You can disarm some of the stuff. I'm taking up position, sir. Yeah. You can also help. Oh, this tough guy survived. Nice. But I think Getter is there with his bayonet. This will be fun.
Always ready, sir.
Okay, looks like he's immune to bayonetting. Maybe not. If you... Nah. You failed, of course you did. Now you get the ammo box. And then you get out of the way for a turn. If you shoot him, you will probably kill him.
All right, sir.
Yeah. That's what we have the heavy weapons for.
In position. I read you, sir.
You really need power armor. What's it called? Whatever it is called in this game. You know what I mean. But you need it. Okay. Yeah. I think those guys infinitely respawn. The small guns. Guys. From the exit thingies. So technically, who is it? Getter and his bayonet should be able to get infinite XP in this level. Or at least until the XP you can get from small guys. I now blocked myself by setting stuff on fire. Great idea. It means you guys have to rest. Oh, you can shoot there. Very nice. You cannot shoot. Yeah, you can rest. Let's defend in case somebody does something stupid. And we can use it. Up further. Those are only small guys. So you shoot him. Yay! Nice work.
What's up?
Means you can move up to lay cover. Lay cover. Rest. Ein Rest. Nice, you know. If you kill steal the shit out of everything and then overheat your weapons when it comes to the guys who oops, this is bad. If it comes to the guys who your friends can shoot, you just stand around stupidly. Get out of the fucking way.
Oh.
You need to fry everything. Holy. Oh, then you need. Probably need to retreat.
Always ready, sir.
Now we need to take down this guy. Yes, very good. Now you can step back again, in fact. You can cover against the small guys from here. You have already moved.
Okay, sir.
Can't hit those. What are you doing? Oh, Pratt is in the way, okay. This might be troublesome. I will probably reload a bit soon. Yeah. So, recall, last save. So, I wanted to storm in. Overheating weapon. You need to take a short break, in fact. You just stick around here. In fact, fully rest and let him take care of the stuff. You can move up, can shoot from there, you can rest. Set up here. Set up here. And wait. Shouldn't you shoot like this? I'll buy your net time again.
How about a short break?
Attack, attack, attack. Ugh. This will be complicated. Oh, very good. Now you can go out of the way here, shoot him.
Okay, sir.
You can shoot those guys. Then step back, in fact, to let the other guys through.
Nurse,
you are the nurse. Yeah, heal up. you didn't rest, annoying. Maybe flamethrower here?
In position, sir.
Yes. Then you can tank. Ah, now I blocked the way again. And you rest. Proceeding well this time. So, like I said, from a certain point on, this game becomes a puzzle game. Now you need to run back and get pick up more ammo. You are still in a panic. How absolutely stupid. And I just locked Brad in by not moving you back. I'm an idiot. Are they saved at the beginning of the turn? Ah, whatever. Oh, you're protected by the fire. In fact. No, you get attacked. So everything is blocked. You are still panicked. Why? So you, oh, there's an item box. Yeah, you pick up the item box. You can't go back. Can't go forward. Can you shoot around the side here? No. So, run away. Over there. Shoot those two guys. Very nice. And now we can move. You go here. Means you can run up. This is quite annoying, funneling my troops through there. So you want to go to... Where is this ammo box? Oh, over here. This way.
Yes, sir.
You want to kill. And in fact move forward.
Let's go.
You want to kill. And move back.
Now, could use some shut eye, sir. Okay.
Okay. I should have made Brett defend. Naja. This way. That makes Brad able to cover this way. Panicked. Now you can start shooting, guys. You can take a step back. And shall we risk it? Yes. And hope we don't die over here. Hey! When was the last time I saved? And why is everyone panicked?
Okay.
destroy this thing. You can shoot him. Bayonet him. Shoot him.
Injured, but ready.
You need to run away. Bravely run away. You can shoot. Well, you can shoot, but only one guy. This might lead to trouble in the long run. Risks burning his weapon? Yes. Very good, Ice. Very good. So. I think resting helps against panic. Or maybe he's just an idiot and will stay panicked for the rest of the mission. You move your flamethrower up, so we can block this way by setting it on fire.
Okay.
Yeah, those guys respawn over there. You can buy your... You don't have a bayonet? Then you can destroy this thing. You bayonet him. Kill him. And take a step to the side. Ah, here's the third one. We need to destroy this too. You can move this way. You rest in case it helps. You set this pass on fire. Like so.
Everything else works.
You rest. Oh no, I will go around here. Also okay. You try to get some XP. You will start covering this here and you will help him. Ah, you lost your good. You lost your pain. Now Getter will move up and heal you. Yeah, that's a good use for stimulants, in fact. So you can pick up the equipment. He won't kill you this turn. Hot like fire. So where's Harvey? You are Harvey. Run up here and then get this stuff. You can help out here for a turn. Those guys are out of range, you can rest. Don't even know if you can bayonet from a defensive position, but we will find out. I don't think you can. Ah, Geta is there too. Forgot about him. Because he's always missing. We should have the sniper here. Would be, have been better. Or the machine gun. I will move the machine gun here. So, this thing here gets destroyed. You help him this way. You start to lay covering fire. Whee! Nice. Oh, you're almost out of ammo. I hadn't counted on this.
Let's go.
You too. Annoying.
Let's go.
this will become a bit difficult in the end.
Sir? No problem.
You have a bayonet. Use it.
Yes.
Same for you, in fact.
Okay, sir. I've taken up position, sir. Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Perfect. And you guys here. The best way here. Where's my flamethrower? Ah, here. Thought he died. Better save.
I don't know, sir.
Ah, you can't really help. Annoying. You can? Maybe? Ah, shoot a closer one. Good, very good.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Yes. What's up?
Only one shot left.
Here we are.
Don't waste it. Like you just did. Well, wait here and then bayonet them. Whoop! Get hit and stupidly panic. No, you didn't panic. Yeah, now. Yeah, very good.
Go play somewhere else. In position.
Your last shot. But whatever. In fact, we could run up close enough that we can bayonet all of them. You run up, then you can destroy this whenever you feel like it. What is behind this? No boxen. Okay. Yeah, you can't bayonet anyone from here.
Roger, sir.
You can shoot. Whee, nice.
No problem. Yeah. Oh.
You can fry them. So, can you? Really nice. Now we could stay here and do some farming. Let me save and let's do this for a few turns until you two are out of ammo.
Roger, sir. Let's go! Really? Sir? Or him than me?
Oh, I think they can't spawn anymore here now. That those places are on fire.
Okay.
This might be bad.
Always ready, sir.
Okay, that's it was fine. Run.
Sir.
Run.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, the mission was successful. Nice. I hadn't expected this. We can resupply. Lots of people gain some skills. Pick up an ammo pack, stimulants, light plasma gun. Maybe I should try this out. Never tried it. It only got added in the expansion pack. I'm missing one point for this. Could go for this. Yes, you need one in fact. Yeah, you get the commendation and a servo. With the servo you can also have a med pack. A scanner? Really, scanner. Med pack and a ammo box, das ist ein important one hier. Basically free. Do they have us under armor and stimulants? Where are those? Yeah. Bye. So, Ice also got lots of skill, which will give him also a server system. And our pack he has already. Light stimulants. Maybe, what does this scanner even do? Returns the number of units in close proximity. I never used those. You are missing a med pick. Get her. We'll save up for a better gun. Maybe I could burn a commendation on him. Or I could later switch him to heavy weapons. Now it's time to go for a better gun. Oh, we lost Harvey again. Interesting. And annoying. Chochobo also. Yes, he needs his ammo pack. This will do him good. He has everything else he needs. Brett also. Where is it? Servo system. Oh, I'm almost out of money. This is slightly surprising. This didn't really happen to me on my last playthrough. Totally out of money. I hope I didn't ruin anything. Well, that's it for today. Jeff's stream should start quite soon, so no more incubation. Goodbye.